Have you ever wondered where America's most educated are putting their degrees to work? Well, you won't have to look very far. Ann Arbor is the most educated city in the nation. That's according to WalletHub, which looked at quality of education, among other things. Now, Ann Arbor also had the highest percentage of high school diploma holders and adults with college experience.